wants to, I don't think he should.
I can't disagree with anything you said, excuse me, but the conclusion you came to. I think the fact that they're not a good team right now is the reason why they should put him out there. Like that gives him a chance to ease his
way. The Lupin, Patton, and ryusougler, and the kirameiger. Lupin, Patton, ryusougler, and the kirameiger.
Let's not pretend like this is the same thing as the MB foot issue or the Achilles issue with Durant. He tore his meniscus. That's, and the reports said that was 6 to 8 weeks. In the NFL, that's 3 weeks. But it doesn't matter. I understand the basketball, you treat him differently. But it's the meniscus tear. And so I think that if it were a bigger thing, you're concerned about everything else.
Damn.